Losing a family pet is hard enough, but imagine having it cremated, only to find out later that the ashes they gave you didn't actually belong to your pet.
Sadly, that apparently happens a lot. Now, a Florida family is inspiring new legislation aimed at bringing more transparency into the pet cremation process.
When Lori Sullivan lost her cat after a long battle with lymphoma, she wanted to be there for the cremation. Instead, she was told it had already happened and something went catastrophically wrong.
They, to this day, have never answered what happened.
She went looking for answers on her own, sending the ashes to the University of Florida for DNA testing. The results were shocking.
They could not identify that it was a cat, but most alarming was that they found human DNA.
State Senator Gail Harrell is pushing for legislation that requires more transparency from cremation providers.
You want to make sure that that little box that you have on your shelf is truly your pet.
Under the bill, crematoriums that deceive pet owners about the service face a $1,000 fine. Stoney Thompson runs a pet crematorium service in Panama City. He started his company after seeing what happens at larger facilities.
We provide a private ceremony here, and we do things a little bit different than we found was being done in the past.
Thompson thinks more transparency will be good for the industry and, most importantly, for pet owners.
There's a lot of room for more personal, intimate service with the family member because pets are family too.
The bill cleared one Senate committee, but so far there are no House sponsors.